Hey, why are you shouting?
I'm shouting because this fucked up infected motherfucker with guts hanging out of his mouth just spit a bunch of toxic snot at me.
Not a bad reason.
There! The power's fucking on!
Good. Now head up to the top.
Oh, shit. Kareem, someone already scavenged this thing for parts. There's nothing up here to switch on.
Fuck, I was afraid of that. All right, head to the next antenna tower. It's not too far from there. Just use the zip line and head east. You'll see it.
Hey, Kareem, what do I do if the second transmitter's trashed?
The better question is, what will you do if you disappoint Rice? And the answer is probably, die horribly.
Kareem, I'm at the second antenna tower, and the fence is electrified. I think someone's inside.
That will be Alexei, and probably his son Krzysztof. I find them tiresome. Don't let them stand in your way. You've got to get inside and turn on the transmitter.
What the fuck do you want?
I hope this fucking climb was worth it. This thing's still intact. Let's see if it was worth the hassle.
Hey, Kareem, second transmitter's up and running. Is it working? Kareem, do you hear me?
Loud and clear. Nice job. You know the way back, right?
Right.
Him?
The antennas. Brecken told me. Communication is crystal clear now. Good job, man. This helps everybody, but especially Dr. Zera and Dr. Camden. They can hear each other without static for the first time since... well, ever. See you back at the tower.